What's up, deputies, officer, first 30 minutes here. What's going on, guys? Welcome to my first ever charity stream. And guys, it really is for a great cause. The charity we're going to be supporting today is the Dallas Fallen Officer Foundation. It's a charity that helps provide relief to the families of fallen Dallas officers, as well as those critically injured in the line of duty. What brought my attention to this charity were the terrible events of last summer, where we had an individual specifically targeting police officers. He actually ended up killing 5 Dallas officers and injuring 9 others. So I thought this would be a great way to give back. I'm not expecting to raise a ton of money, but any donation they can use, and I know it'll go to a great cause. So we've got a lot of links in the description if you want to check out the charity website for yourself, see what it's about. I encourage you to do that. All donations received during this stream will be accumulated. It will take a few days for it to clear, depending if people donate with credit cards or whatnot. Once it's all cleared in the PayPal account, I'll be making one lump donation to the charity. And of course, I will post proof on Twitter and Facebook accounts to show the donation went through. And hopefully we can make a small difference. So just some other quick announcements as everybody's joining in. We had BTR Designs, and he's got the Twitter handle at The Battle TR. He does all my graphic stuff, like the intro animations, all that cool stuff you guys enjoy seeing. He donated his talent to create the charity thumbnail, so big shout out to him. And also Jeff, after I uploaded the important announcement video the other day, he said he was willing to chip in, and he graciously did so. So once this portion of the stream ends at 4 p.m. Eastern Standard Time in about 2 hours, we have Jeff. He's going to continue getting donations in on his Twitch channel, and that's twitch.tv/JFaviano. You can find a link in the description for that as well. So I think that's everything I need to say before we start playing. We'll just be playing the crew, calling all units, having some fun, and getting some donations in. I'll be matching up to $150 of my own money to go towards this donation. So let's go ahead and get this started. I forgot where I last left off. It's been quite some time, and hopefully that bar under the webcam will accurately track any donations we do get. Yes, please use the link at the top of the description if you want to donate. Of course, you don't have to. Just being here and showing your support is more than enough. But if you donate using that link, it will show up on screen, and I can read a message if you choose to leave one. All right, we got a chase invitation. Let's just go ahead and hop right into it. So yeah, the crew calling all units is a relatively new DLC that just came out. This race is over. that was a very fast race. Yeah, it's very sad. Being a police officer has been more challenging and difficult than ever before. And we're having our first donation come in from Tyler787B, coming in with a big $10 donation. He says this is a great thing you're doing here. Keep it up, FTM. I appreciate it, Tyler. And yep, our donation bar has gone up by $10, so that's working perfectly. Thank you for your donation, sir. I appreciate it. And yeah, as they come in, I will read them.
Let's go.
Let's get your ink. The first mission's on your map.
So what happens with this game, we get chase invitations come in as people start fleeing from officers. With their crates, they try to collect the loot and escape with the loot for a prize. So let's see what we got going on here. Not sure if we have any more.
All units respond.
holy moly, semi-explicit coming in with a $100 donation. I'm not sure if it popped up or not, but he says, police officers are my heroes. So this means a lot to me. Thank you. Thank you, sir, for your donation. Holy moly. Wow, I'm amazed. We already have a $100 donation. Thanks, Semi. I appreciate it. And then we have DMMS Plays coming in with a dollar. Guys, we are already up to $111. I'm amazed. I was not sure how much we'd be able to raise, but really, truly, I'm honored and shocked, and that is just awesome. So, yeah, I want you guys to get up to that $150 goal so I can donate my $150 and do my part as well. All right, we got him. That was fairly easy. We're in the GTR. We need to upgrade it a little bit more. The level cap in this game is level 60. Each level up, you get new parts and whatnot. So I'm excited to see what we're going to unlock. But yeah, man.
All units respond.
Awesome, awesome. DMMS Plays coming in with another dollar donation. He says it's the least I can do. I appreciate it. Already up to $112. That is just so awesome. You know, when Jeff and I were talking, he was telling me a great story. Hopefully, I'm not spoiling anything. I didn't know if you wanted to share the story as well, Jeff. But he told me he was doing a ride-along recently, and he was with another officer. And they got called out to an overdose call. You know, somebody stopped breathing. And, you know, the officer essentially saved the person's life, and, you know, they didn't receive any thanks. It's a thankless job, and it's a job where they, you know, risk their lives to better our community. So I just have a ton of respect for that career choice and all the great work they do. All right, so we unlocked a part for this weird, like, Fiat monster truck thing. We still have about 8 more parts we need to unlock, but we'll see if we can get more of those. So there's some missions you could go to in this game. They're actually a really good way to level up. I'm gonna see if any of them were unlocked. They're gonna be under our offensives tag. I think we'll just probably repeat some and try to gain some more experience. I like using the GTR. The GTR is probably the fastest police car I have unlocked at the moment. Okay, yeah. We're going to do the Miami one. That's a really fun one to play. Yes, guys. At the end of this, I'm streaming until 4 p.m. Eastern Standard, so about an hour and 45 more minutes. Jeff's going to take over at the end of that and continue the stream. So hopefully, if you're available, you guys can hop over to his Twitch channel. It's in the description, so go ahead, open it up in another tab, bookmark it, and we can keep it going.
All units respond.
And we just got another donation from Al Rib coming in with a $10 note donation. Thank you, Al. No message on that one, but I appreciate it, man. All right, let's see if we can check this guy. And we just got another donation. I'll read it here after this mission. Yeah, it's going to be pretty difficult to read donations as they come in. Oh, man, we just had a couple donations come in. I'll catch up, guys, I promise. It's a great distraction to hear that noise as donations come in. I love it. You guys are truly an awesome community. And, you know, this past few years on YouTube has been wonderful, and just discussing police related topics with you guys and having fun. It's what it's all about. And anytime we could do good for the community, the police community, it helps them out so much. Wow, we just had a bunch come in, and this guy, he's blinding me. I apologize for my terrible driving abilities. I'm not playing to the best of my ability, but it's a good distraction to have. So I'm not too concerned. We're going to get this target here shortly.
Speed violation, dangerous driving.
All right, so we had a few come in, and we had Al with the $10 Philippe coming in with a $2 donation. Says your favorite moderator, I hope, donating to your great cause. Thank you, Philippe. Chris34 coming in with a $10 donation. I want to be a police officer when I get older, he says. Keep up the good work. Thank you, Chris. Techie Pig with a $1 donation. He says, this is all I have, so good luck on getting more donations. Thank you, Techie. I appreciate it, man. Anything helps. If it's $1, $2, anything, it helps more than you know. And then we have Richie coming, or I think I'm saying your name right, Richie, with a $15 donation. Love what you do. Keep it up. Support the Dallas Fallen Officer Foundation. And we're already up to $150. Perfect. So I can use my $150. I'm going to add that at the end. So technically, we're already up to $300, guys. $300 in 15 minutes. Awesome. Just awesome. And we unlocked a new part for our GTR. Tyler787B with a $20 donation. You guys are absolutely amazing. We're up to, I think, $170. Absolutely amazing. This is awesome, guys. Thank you so much for donating your money. Just viewing here, I'm pretty much at a loss for words, honestly. So we can unlock platinum medals in every activity once you reach level 50. Okay, I did not know that. That'll be good to know. So this is a crate that involves a little bit of off-road travel. I don't know how well we're gonna be able to get this guy, but we are gonna try it. I don't know what type of car he's in. So to bust these guys, you have to be in their range for about 7 seconds. Oh my gosh, I flipped. Once you're in their range, 7 seconds is a bust. It's pretty similar for Need for Speed Hot Pursuit. Yes, this game is the Crew, the Calling All Units DLC is what we're playing today. It's one-on-two. We've got two racers here. And they've got about a 6-mile journey. Oh my gosh. Yeah, and if this is a successful event, which it's seeming like it is, this is something I want to do at least annually, once a year, just to raise money. We can do different organizations each time, but the events of last summer, it struck something within me just seeing that all unfold on live TV. You had these Dallas officers risking their lives, trying to take into custody this person who is armed, running around the city. I mean, you can't get any more braver than that. When everyone else is running away, these guys, they're going towards the action. They're not thinking about themselves. They're thinking about the community and keeping it safe. And it really does take a very special individual to do that. So all right, we are doing terrible. Trying to catch this one guy. So now it's three racers on one. The other racers, it doesn't matter. If we can't really bust them, it's just the person with the actual croot, with the, not the croot, the loot, with the actual triangle above them. And the other racers, they actually have their own abilities they can use to slow us down as well. I can see the end. We got about a 2-mile trip here. Gonna catch up. It's 160 yards ahead of us. He's gonna try to brake check. I'm going to hit him with both abilities. Hopefully slow him down. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Yes, we got him. We got him. Perfect. Transporter busted. Crate already looted, so apparently I already had this crate as well. Monkey Spank 101 has come in with a $6 donation. Thank you, Monkey. Good luck. Great cause. Regards all the way from England. Thank you, man. I appreciate your contribution. We got another donation. Gaming Got Racing has donated $2.77. He says, great job. What you do for awesome videos. And same to Jeff videos if you're still in the stream. I'm pretty sure Jeff's still in here. And then we got another one. We're getting like huge clumps of donations coming in. It is truly amazing. PNW Parks fan coming in with a $10 donation. Good to see you, PNW. He's a pretty popular mod creator on lspdfr.com. He says, thanks for using the popularity of your channel to support a good cause. Thank you, PNW, for your $10 donation, sir. I appreciate it. And looks like we got a new part, so I guess we can get platinum parts now for our vehicle. That should help increase that ranking. Oh, we got a chase invitation. All right, let's do it. Yeah, man, they are just coming in. It's awesome. All right, I think this might be the same route we just did. Oh my gosh. And we just had another donation come in. I'll check it out here in a second. I love hearing that noise. Okay. So he is... what car is he in? I can't tell. It's 3-on-1, so I see 2 Camaros. We'll take these guys out. And then a really nice feature this game has... oh, we got another donation. A great feature this game has the ability to kind of teleport up to the target. If you fall too far behind, it just makes it a little more fair in case you end up crashing. All right, let's see if we can catch him. Oh man, just got smacked there. Jake coming in with a $5 donation. He says, awesome thing you're doing. Thank you, Jake, for your contribution. And then we have Yeetaman54 donating $1. Love the vid. Stay awesome. Looks like a good charity. It really is a good charity. And thank you for your contribution, man. What are we up to? $194 already. Absolutely insane. This guy's in some type of Lamborghini looking vehicle. And we got him. Perfect. No, Jeff, what game do you plan on playing? I'm going to be playing The Crew during my whole 2-hour time span. Jeff, you might be doing LSPDFR. Of course, the crate's already been looted. But I think we still get parts. So we got an air system part. So maybe it's upgrading our current parts. I'm not too sure, but we're almost breaking the 1,000 vehicle level mark. All right, I think they're doing another, the same crew. I mean, why do I keep saying crew loot? So we're going to head back to the Miami mission and continue to level up, and maybe we can hit level 60 during the stream. It's very easy to level up. And Woodsy coming in with a $4.97 donation saying, keep up the brilliant work. Thank you, Woodsy. Appreciate your support. We're almost at $200, guys. $200 in 30 minutes. Absolutely, absolutely incredible. You guys are just simply amazing. The stream, I'm going to be doing my part of the charity stream. We're kind of doing it like a relay. I'm going to be doing from 2 p.m. to 4 p.m. here on YouTube. And after that, we're going to have Jeff stream on his Twitch channel. at 4 p.m. I'm not sure how long he plans on streaming for, but he's going to be doing it on his Twitch channel, and the link for that is in the description. So go ahead, open it up in a new tab, bookmark it. That way you don't miss any of the charity stream.
You might have won that little battle, but there's no way you'll be winning the war.
All right, so we're just trying to get this Lamborghini. This one is just a CPU-controlled car. Faster we do it, the more points we get, and more experience. I find it's really easy if we just grind through these missions to level it up. All right, we got an upgraded tires part. We just broke that 1,000 level mark. Perfect. This thing's getting quite fast. So we'll do this one again. Ronaldo, this is the crew, and it's the Calling All Units DLC. You can get the base game for the crew fairly cheaply. I think the DLC is about, I know when it came out, it was about $25. Yeah, I've been streaming this whole game on YouTube Gaming, just streaming my progress. Okay, we started at a level 1. It really doesn't take too much to get up to level 60. However, to unlock the... Oh my gosh, look at that guy flip. To unlock the other police cars, you have to gain cash, mainly from doing missions. And once we do that, we're going to be able to unlock some new police vehicles. So I'm excited for that. Just had another donation come in, which I'm going to read here after I bust this guy, as he crashes into a lot of parked cars. And he is busted. Tyler coming in with another donation, man. You are killing it with those donations. Tyler787B coming in with a $5.26 donation. Thank you, Tyler, again for your support. I think that brings us to $205. Absolutely crazy. All right, we're level 52. We're just getting started, man. We got about an hour and a half left. Cabinet Up coming in with $2 donation. I try to watch all your videos. I've watched all your GTA 5 patrols. Well, thank you, Cabinet Up. That's a lot of videos to watch. I appreciate your support, and thank you so much for your contribution to this charity. I think we're about at $210 already. Awesome. All right, let's do this one more time, and then we'll go to another mission and see if we can upgrade some parts. I gotta see how much cash I have on this account and see if it's enough to buy a new police car. There's some cool ones that I just haven't had enough money to buy them yet. Alright, so this one's pretty easy until he crashes, and then he starts to get stuck. They can even go off the map sometimes, do a little bit of off-roading, so they can be pretty challenging to catch. And we got him. Perfect.
Dangerous driving, repeat offending, and resisting.
$207.
I think you'll be spending the night behind bars.
Awesome,
sir.
Yes, it's gonna be a 2-hour stream, but like I said, we're gonna have Jeff continue at 4 p.m. on his Twitch channel. I'm not sure what the sirens are. I'm not really, you know, I can't identify sirens just from hearing them. I know a lot of you guys can, because you comment every time how how annoying whatever sirens I use during my patrols are. Okay, let's see how much... I gotta see how much cash we have. So we have $220,000dollars. Oh, we haven't done this crate yet. So I think we might have enough to buy a new police car. Oh, is this one off-road? This one might be a challenge. The GTR does not do well at all off-road. Not an off-road type of vehicle at all. We've got a couple off-road vehicles. We've got a Jeep Wrangler that I've used. Oh, he's stuck. Did he get away? Where did he go? I have no idea where he just went. Oh, look at that spawn job. I am so confused. I've never done this actual track before. Okay, I think I'm getting a way marker because I'm driving so poorly. Where's the person with the crate? Okay, we're going to use our ability to teleport. There is a cooldown on that teleporting ability, so you can't abuse it. He's going to make it. He escaped. First time watching the stream. Well, thank you. You picked a perfect stream to join us on. It's the first time I've ever done any type of charity stream on the channel, and I think it's going really well so far. So let's go ahead. We're going to head to the police garage and see if we're able to buy any new police vehicles. So the police garage, I want to say it's in Detroit somewhere. Drift Tuner. Here we go. It's in Chicago, actually. We're going to see if we've got enough money. Oh, yeah. I've got the Ford Raptor too. That's another good off-road vehicle. Absolutely right. So here's the showroom where you can buy additional vehicles, but a lot of them cost a lot of money. Like this one's $585,000, $567, $594, $369, $495, $517. Yeah, I don't have nearly enough money to buy any of these quite yet. I really want that BMW bike. I think that thing looks awesome. This game is The Crew. So I think we're going to stick with the GTR. We can also hot swap into different vehicles depending if there's any off-road stuff. Temporary Mary coming in with a $15 donation. Huge donation. Thank you, Temporary. It's a wonderful thing that you and those supporting the stream are doing. Thank you. Best wishes from Los Angeles. Thank you, Temporary, for your donation. I really do appreciate it. I think that's going to bring us to $222. Awesome. That is so awesome. So guys, you got to factor in, I'm going to be donating $150 myself. That's not represented in that total either. So we're almost at $400. $400. That money, it will go a long way. You know, I can't imagine being part of the family if you have someone, an officer, who was killed or critically injured. It puts a lot of financial strain on you, and you know, this money, it's gonna help. It's gonna help people, I guarantee it. All right, so we got another fragment, it looks like. That was a pretty easy bust, and looks like we're getting upgraded to a differential part.
Units in pursuit.
pursuit be advised. High priority felon in area. Disengage and retask.
Understood.
Okay, let's head to another part of the map where we're going to do another mission. I'm trying to think if there are any more GTR missions. Maybe we'll swap to a different vehicle. I know the police Ford Raptor needs a little bit of upgrading, so let's go ahead. We're going to go to this mission and use that truck a little bit. Yeah, if you can't donate, you know, don't worry. Just being here and watching this stream and being active in the chat is more than enough. I would never ask anyone to donate who didn't have the funds to take care of themselves or their family. That makes no sense. But if you have a couple extra bucks in your PayPal, or I believe you can use your credit card as well, then, you know, feel free to chip it in and
nice work,
and help
Clara.
Support the cause.
The harvesters are going to start feeling us breathing down their necks. And when pressure starts to bite, people make mistakes.
That was pretty easy. I've never gotten them that quickly. So the game is kind of grindy, just repeating the missions and getting additional money. I think every time we do this mission, we're getting a little bit of money. We're getting about $7,000. And I think the cheapest vehicle I saw in that, what's it called? The police shop was about $440,000, I think, for the motorcycle. But that's the next police car I want to buy. Jeff, I'm sure he's hanging out in the chat. I've seen him responding to people. And guys, if you missed any of this, this whole archive of the stream is going to be uploaded to the channel tonight. And like I said, once those funds clear and we can make sure we didn't have any chargebacks, and sometimes the credit card funds take a couple of days to get released from the donation service. Once all that is released, I'm going to be donating all the money in a lump sum. We'll post proof on Twitter and Facebook because I want to be held accountable. This money is going all to charity. I'm not keeping any of it. And yeah, hopefully it'll be able to make some great impacts in some lives of the families of Dallas officers who were killed or critically injured in the line of duty. All right, this guy, he is being evasive. I just heard another donation come in. I'll check it out here shortly. The off-road chases are pretty cool. It's just, you know, like a huge field you're chasing these guys through. Now, the crew itself, I believe this game's a little over 2 years old, or right about 2 years old.
Nice work,
so it's been out
the
for quite some time.
Are going to start
oh my gosh, Jeff, coming in with $100 donation. Jeff, I appreciate it, man. Jeff says great cause, glad to be part of it. Wow, we're up to $322. Jeff, thank you for your contribution, and thank you for helping out with the stream, man. It really does mean a lot to me. That is awesome. So 322 plus 150. So we're at $472. Awesome. We're almost at $500, guys. Absolutely incredible. So we're going to do this mission a few times, gain some more money, and I'll level up this truck some. It needs a little bit of leveling up. Yeah, I see Jeff, he donated the $100. Absolutely incredible. You guys really are the best. All right, let's get this guy. to stay on him. Always blinding me. That blinding effect is one of his abilities. He's got two. I think he's got that solar flare type ability as well as another one that kills the brakes.
Driving at a speed like that through a national park, they're going to wind up uprooting something ancient. The park rangers will go crazy. Better not come back to complain.
So this game, it does have a couple of different angles. We'll go into first person a little bit. I actually like first person in this game. The models are really detailed. It just doesn't give you as great as a surround view on what's going on, but this guy, he actually crashed. You do have to anticipate their paths a little bit here since it's so open. And the range is fairly small where you have to be to get that 7-second timer to go ahead and bust them. We've got two abilities. One basically kills their brakes, and the other one is an EMP type shock where they lose control for a little bit.
You might have won that little battle, but there's no way you'll be winning the war.
Man, he's going. He's doing a good job escaping this time. We'll catch him though. Gotta stay on them.
Nice.
Perfect.
Work, Clara. The harpsters are going.
All right, this should get us another platinum item.
And when pressure starts to bite, people make mistakes.
Yeah, we've been streaming about 45 minutes and already over close to $500. That's awesome. All right, we got another brakes part, so we'll be upgrading this as well. We probably need to upgrade our Jeep to a little bit, so let's get out of this one and go do that. I think there are a couple courses for that Jeep. Alright, so all the missions that have the handcuffs or the stars are the police missions. Gold means that we've gotten the highest. Well, actually, now we can unlock platinum. I believe we can do platinum now. So let's go to the gold ones and go ahead and make those all platinum. Yeah, so where's everybody watching? I always love to hear where everybody is from. Normally we get a pretty wide range of viewers from all over the world, which is pretty cool to see. And I love hearing about how policing works in different countries, you know, the different tactics that work. You know, there isn't a one size fit all for policing in different countries. The culture is just so different. I know one point that's brought up a lot are a lot of police in the UK, they don't even carry firearms on them. Now in America, that would not work, but if that works in that community, that society, then, you know, it's great to see those police forces adapt to what's needed to keep their community safe.
Within an inch.
So, oh yeah, we got a bunch of, I'm seeing a lot of US states being represented, and you know, normally get quite a bit of viewers from the Netherlands as well. It seems to be a popular place. I've never been there. I've actually only been out of the United States twice, and it was just to the Bahamas. So I'm not very well traveled, but hopefully one day I'll get out and see some of the world. A lot of places that I think would be fun to go to and visit.
You might have won that little battle, but there's no way you'll be winning the war.
Where are you going? Up, and I lost them. We're gonna do an EMP shock here. Try to stick with them. Going through these cornfields. Seven, six, five. Come on, come on. Not enough. All right, we're gonna hop out of views because I cannot see anything. In first person going through those cornfields. This map's always been challenging. It's probably going to take us a few times to get that platinum medal. Because he's fast. There we go. We got him. Texas, California, Massachusetts, South Carolina. That's where I'm from. Ukraine, Pakistan. Yeah, Australia. We're Canada. We're everywhere. That is so cool. I'm doing great. I'm loving seeing the donations come in. And, you know, when you're able to donate to a charity, you know, you really believe in and something, it's I can't describe the feeling, but it is really such an awesome feeling to be able to help other people. We actually here in South Carolina, I think it was in the Columbia area. I want to say it was about a year ago. We had an officer, I think he was a Forest Acres police officer. He was killed responding to a call. So there's a great outpouring of support from the community. You know, departments from all over South Carolina came to his funeral procession. And it was a sad event, but it's always wonderful to see how the communities can rally around and be so supportive during those really tough times. It really gives you hope, hope for humanity, I would say. You know, every day you just hear about the worst things happening in the world, and, you know, just to see something like that, it's really special and uplifting. All right, there are also these kind of random challenges in this game where you can test your driving skills, I guess. And you can get rewards for these as well. Just trying to break all these. I wonder if platinum is unlocked for these challenges as well. Come on. I'm not the best at video games. I love playing video games, but I am not the best. I've never been, you know, that top tier video gamer who's has amazing aim and can do all this great stuff. So, I mean, that helps. That gives us a plus six. Was this another Raptor? Interesting. All right, we probably need to redo that one event because I don't think we got a platinum medal on it. And we'll take, we're getting a chase invitation actually on asphalt. I wish there's a way to swap out the cars quickly because the Raptor's not good on the asphalt. Forrest coming in with a $5 donation. Thank you, Forrest Holland. Floor says, hey man, great stream, great channel, great cause, keep it up. Thank you for your donation. I appreciate the support, and thanks for watching. All right, so I know we can hot swap into different vehicles using the mobile garage. Here's all the vehicles we have available. I guess I can show them off. I don't think you guys have seen them yet. We have the GTR, of course. That's the first car we were using. And then we've got the Raptor. We've got a police Wrangler. It's probably one of our least equipped vehicles and slowest, unfortunately. And then we've got this pretty cool Mercedes GLC 250. That sounds pretty cool. I love that exhaust note. So let's see what missions we need to complete to get that platinum medal. We're gonna need to redo this one. How to donate? To donate, you simply use that first link in the description. Use that link. That's how the donations will go towards that bar that's under my webcam, and we can keep track of everything as easily as possible. All right, I really want to get platinum on this challenge. so we can go ahead and get platinum on all of our gold challenges. This guy is fast. I don't know what type of car it is. It almost looks like a dune buggy type car. But he is quick. Alright, we're gonna teleport. So this game, I'm playing it on the PC, but it's available on Xbox and PlayStation, I believe. You don't like the Mercedes? It's not very quick compared to the GTR. Is that enough to get a platinum? No. Just a gold. All right. I mean, that was a pretty good upgrade. We can take that. Let's retry that though. What is this? The GTR and the biscuits. What does that mean? There's some obstacles in this game where you cannot crash through. Some of these fences are able to be driven through, but certain barriers you'll just bounce off of them. I think the problem is on this particular mission, he gets a fairly good head start, and I always want to.
Okay, so oh my gosh. Driver. You might have won that little battle, but there's no way you'll be winning the war.
Okay, let's get close to him. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. There we go.
Harvester's piggy bank just broke.
First stream, yeah. Also, guys, let me know if it's your first stream with the channel. I'm always curious to hear that as well. We're still only getting a gold. Quinn coming in with a big $5 donation. He says, I proudly hashtag back the blue. Thank you, Quinn, for your donation. I appreciate it, sir. And thank you for your support. We are up to $332. Absolutely awesome. Okay, let's go back to the free drive. I don't think I'm going to be good enough to complete that with the platinum medal. I tried it a few times. And we're getting a chase invitation. We need to head back into the GTR so we're ready for those invitations. All right, so we're gonna be ready. This thing is the fastest car I have currently. So I've got about an hour left, guys. We got 1 hour remaining in this stream, and then when this stream is over, if you're just joining Jeff Favignano, he's gonna pick up where I left off on his Twitch channel, which is in the description. But thank you guys so much for joining us on the stream. It's been a lot of fun. This has been the most fun I've ever had on a stream by far. All right, let's see if there are any other GTR missions I have not done. This one's a Mercedes. We can try this one. We only have a gold on it, so let's go ahead and play this. We have to use the Mercedes for those of you who don't like Mercedes cars. Some of these events require certain vehicles. Yes. GTA parts or... Yes, I'll be streaming the crew the entirety of this stream. All right, let's see if we can catch up. I love the exhaust of this car though. It sounds so nice. Oh no, I got caught on the edge there.
Okay, Sunday driver, you might have won that little battle, but there's no way you'll be winning. You're good at the wheel, fella, but don't think you can get away from me.
I think he's in a Mustang. Stay in range. There we go. I'm not sure if that was good enough for a platinum medal, though. You guys like this car? I think this is a new Mercedes model. And we're upgrading these parts as well. It's not too quick, unfortunately, in the lineup of cars available to us, but we can get it upgraded a little bit. I mean, we're all continuing to get money to go towards the purchase of that new police car. Let's see how much we have. We're at 272, so we're still quite a ways off of doing enough missions to get enough money. Why are you a female? I think in this DLC for the crew, it's only a female character. There's actually a couple police missions that I've unlocked, but I don't have the necessary car to complete them. You need they're different rankings for vehicles in this game. Like, some are off-road, some are performance, like track cars. So I have to gain enough money to be able to buy one of those cars to do those missions. And the game has microtransactions, but I'd rather just grind it out. And I mean, at least that way we're also leveling up. Oh, he's going around the bus, taking a left.
You have the right.
We got him. Oh, look at that trash can. That was pretty cool. It is the first link in the description. It's also the link that Nightbot spits out. It's on a timer, maybe every 7 minutes or so. But you need to use that link in order for us to keep track of the donations. The GTR is fast. I've heard it's basically the fastest supercar you can buy. For the cheapest amount of money. All right, let's try that one more time. We're still not getting any chase invitations coming through. If we do, we're gonna switch to the GTR. That's our fastest. Yeah, that trash can was obliterated. So this mission, it always starts the same. These two cars roll out, trying to block. Okay, actually, this might be really good.
I've lost control. This guy is full of surprises.
He's gonna be turning here.
You have the
yes,
right to
that was the quickest. This might be a platinum.
And never go near a steering wheel again.
This is not a free download game. There we go. There's our platinum medal. Perfect. That's what I was hoping for. Awesome. So we'll return to free drive. We'll go back in the GTR. And let's see if we can encounter some online races. Because this thing is, it's getting quite nicely upgraded. You can go into your mobile tuner and check out all the upgrades. So the silver looking parts are the actually platinum parts. So we still need, oh man, apparently we just got an invitation, but I couldn't join it. We still need a few gold parts to go ahead and be upgraded to platinum. I mean, $150,000 is not cheap for me, but people that are in that market, I would say it's cheap for them. Considering probably most other supercars, you know, I don't know the prices of these really fast cars, but I assume they're probably double to triple that amount of money. But this thing is quite fast. You're able to upgrade most of the parts from the tires, gearbox, the exhaust, suspension, the ECU, which is kind of the computer chip, which I think maybe determines shift points. It's all upgradable. Let's see what this challenge is. So we need to weave around the post. All right, we can do that. And the game, it is an open world game where you can just interact, drive around. It's a huge map, and occasionally you'll see other drivers just driving around, but if you run into other player controlled cars, I'm not sure you can interact with them. There's no way to like challenge somebody. Oh man, I missed that one. To a race. I mean, that's a goal, that's not too bad. All right, air system. I mean, we're actually getting fairly close to the level cap in this game, which is level 60. We only have 6 levels to go. I've probably put maybe only 6 to 7 hours of actual game time into it, so it doesn't take long at all to hit that level cap. It has a lot of similarities to Need for Speed Hot Pursuit. I have noticed that, but I mean, I've still had a lot of fun playing it. The physics are a little bit crazy. All right, let's see what we got here. Any other missions? The GTR is required. I know we've got some more gold ones. Specifically over here, what is this one? That's the Raptor. That's the one we tried a few times. We weren't able to do it. All right, we're getting a chase invitation. Let's go ahead and take that, and then we'll take a look at the other 2 gold ranked missions. So you can go into these chase invitations at pretty much any time you're not in a mission. This guy, I think he's in the Hummer. What is this, a Hummer? Hey, glad you can join us, Torator. Thanks for joining the stream. And we only need 6 more parts to unlock that Fiat monster truck looking thing. I'm excited about that. That thing looks crazy. Oh, what is this guy driving? That's nice. That's quite nice. This is one of the cars I've yet to unlock. It's actually a lot quicker than me. Let's see if we can even keep pace with him. Do I have a PS4? I do not have a PS4. Oh man. There we go. Oh, this is an off-road. We'll accept it. We're not really equipped to be off-road, but we will try it. I wish when you accepted it, you could choose your vehicle. But unfortunately, you can't. You're just kind of stuck in whatever car you happen to be driving at the time. So if you ever wondered how a GTR would do off-road, here's your answer. You go really slow. Looks like Public Enemy switched over to the Raptor. I don't know how he did that so quickly. Oh, maybe. Mobile garage. Okay, I can switch. You can switch mid-race. I did not know that. Perfect. All right, there we go. I got a more appropriate vehicle. There's a lot of trees here that you gotta worry about. This map is a nightmare. I'm running into everything. All right, let's catch up to him. Try to dodge us there. I'm getting hit with the EMP shocks, which caused me to lose control. Those are what the green sparks you see under the vehicle. Man, this is hard. This is really hard. He's got a mile and a half to his destination, and then he'll be clear. Oh my gosh, go. Alright, I hit him with an ability. His car looks to be maxed out because it's been quite hard to keep up with him. There we go. Come on, we can get him. Oh, he's stuck. He's stuck. I can't. I'm stuck. Come on. He's gonna make it. He's only about 100 yards away. Where are we? He's stuck. He's not able to actually get to his end destination. There he goes. What a good race. Yes, certain things Nightbot will catch. If you're spamming things, it will delete your message. So just try not to spam, you know, try not to use profanity, and you should be clear, and don't post links. The Stig One coming in with a $3 donation to the Dallas charity event Back the Blue. Thank you, the Stig, for your contribution. Bringing us up to $335. We are so close to getting to $500. With my $150 donation, we are going to be within $15 of $500. Crazy. All right, I'm going to hang out with Public Safety because he seems like he's taking events as they come. And I need a partner here so I'm always not so outnumbered. So I've got about 40 minutes left on my part of the stream, then we're handing it over. I'm gonna follow him.
Where'd he go?
Oh, this is cool. I've never seen this part. There's actually a helicopter over here. What is this? That is so cool. It's like a rescue helicopter. You're not actually able to get out of the vehicle. Coast Guard helicopter. All right, thanks Ronaldo for joining. First live stream you've seen? Well, welcome, man. Welcome. Glad you could join. There's another helicopter above us, too. All right, let's see what missions we got. I saw a couple that have the Mercedes. These two over here in particular, we need to use our Mercedes. So let's go ahead and do this and see if we can get our platinum medals. Yeah, there is no set goal for this donation. I arbitrarily put in $100, but I really just wanted that bar so we would be able to track the amount of money that we had collected. That was the main reason. So this is just a race between other Mercedes. The faster you complete the course, the better your medal will be. Hard thing is, I gotta watch these corners so I don't oversteer into the trees. It's not a very long course either. There's 17 checkpoints. I know one gets kind of iffy because we have to travel through an alleyway. But other than that, I don't think it's gonna be too hard. We're only a second ahead of second place, so they're pretty much right on our tail. Oh no, I flipped. That is gonna add a little bit of time. Well, if you wanna watch Jeff on Twitch, you don't even technically need a Twitch account. You just need a Twitch account if you want to participate in the chat. But if you don't have one, I would highly recommend making a Twitch account because it's a very fast process and it allows you to keep track of all your favorite streamers on there. And they've done a lot of improvements to Twitch to just make it a lot more user-friendly. And it's free. It's free to sign up. Alright, this is probably going to be harder than I thought because I am driving quite terribly at the moment. I think I overestimated my driving abilities here. Oh, that's gonna hurt. I'm not sure what game Jeff's going to be playing. He might be doing LSPDFR. I'm not too sure. Doesn't have the best handling. We got two more checkpoints to go. We'll finish first, but I don't think it's fast enough for a platinum medal. Yes, if you want to donate to the charity, and for those just joining, the charity I'm supporting is the Dallas Fallen Officer Foundation. All you have to use is that first link in the description, and what their organization supports are the families of Dallas officers who are either killed or critically injured during the line of duty. So it helps them, you know, handle things on the financial end, medically. So it's a really great charity. And I'll reiterate what I said at the beginning. What brought my attention to that particular organization were the events of last July, where you had an armed individual actively targeting police officers in the Dallas area. Ended up killing 5 officers, unfortunately, and wounding 9 others. So it was a very big deal, and it was scary to see that somebody had the intent to actively target officers who were doing nothing but their jobs just because they had the uniform on. They're getting targeted to die. So that's why I chose that charity in particular. Yes, type 1. Mommy, I can see the live chat. Absolutely. We'll try third person this time. Am I a real police officer? I am not. I just call myself Officer for 30 minutes because on my YouTube channel, we like to play a lot of police games, so that's what I just call myself, but I am not a real law enforcement officer. I just have a lot of interest in the activities of police and, you know, seeing what they're going through currently. I felt like we could use the community we have here to do some good and give back some, especially during this time of the year. I would be donating $150 myself, so you can add that to the total, and you can see we're almost at $500 once that $150 is added in, which is just incredible. I know that's going to do a lot of good for that charity, and it's going to mean a lot to a lot of people. Am I going the right way? Why do I feel like... Okay, I think I am. I thought I was going backwards or something. Wait. I am going the wrong way. Retry. I got distracted there. I'm a virtual police officer. That's right, Jeff. That is absolutely right. Yeah, I love police games. That's what I try to center this channel on. Just different police games, different first responder games. All of the above. All right, let's try this again. I have no idea how I got turned around and ended up going backwards. We're trying to get a platinum medal on this course. And once I do that, I'll just have 2 other missions that I need to get platinums on. And the good thing is there's some potentially really good police games coming out in the near future. And we just got a donation. I'll be reading it off here shortly. I do appreciate it. I heard the alert go off. I'll take a look at it here in a second. Every time I try to read donations and drive at the same time, it doesn't end up too good. Oh. Move out of the way, people. Oh my gosh. Alright, we've got 11 more checkpoints to go. Oh, we just got a $20 donation from Darren. Darren, sir, thank you so much. That's going to push us over $500. Darren, you are the man. Thank you for your contribution. Wow, that is amazing. $500, that is awesome, guys. And if you missed any of the live stream, it's going to be uploaded to the YouTube channel tonight so you could rewatch it. But we've gotten so many donations. I've been overwhelmed by the support from you guys. It's been great. And it really does feel nice to be able to to gather this money and make a great donation to a great charity. I know, like, I'm sounding like a repeating record, but it's my first time doing a live stream. I can't really describe the feeling, but it makes you feel awesome. All right, four more checkpoints. Is it gonna be good enough? We're 7 seconds ahead of second place. Oh my gosh. Don't mess it up now. I always do this. I'll be having a great run and then I see how good I'm doing and I start to mess up. All right, we got this. It's pretty much a straightaway from here. Three more checkpoints. The next Wild 4 video, I try to do one, you know, maybe once every 2 weeks. I don't know, maybe I'll go back to weekly. I'm not sure, but I know you guys love those videos and they are a lot of fun to make. Except they take a ton of practice. I think that last mission, it took me over 6 times to finally complete it. Let's see what we get here. Please be platinum medal. If it's not, I'm not going to do this one again. This is a pretty long race. Gold. We only got a gold. Oh, well, we'll take it. All right, we'll equip that part. I mean, we've probably boosted the Mercedes about 200 vehicle levels during this live stream, so that's not bad at all. It was by far one of the slowest cars we had. Let's see how much money we're looking at now. So in the game we have about $304,000 and we still need a little over $100,000 more to be able to unlock the newest police vehicle from the police shop. You have to buy them. So let's see what other missions we can do until we get a chase invitation. We weren't able to get platinum on this one. We weren't able to get it on this one. All right. I don't think we've tried this one yet. We'll try to see if we can get a platinum finish. What level? I'm level 54 currently. And the game, is this the same one? Yes, okay, we did this one already.
Go on, put your foot down.
We'll do the other one in the area. This, I'm playing on PC, but I'm pretty sure this game's available on PC, Xbox One, and PlayStation 4. All right, so we did that one. We're gonna do the other one in the area, which is this one with the handcuffs, the mob driver. You wanna be a cop when you grow up, you look up to me and Jeff to learn from you guys. Well, I appreciate that, man. It's a great career. It's a great way to serve your community.
Watch out. They'll probably
and,
be escorts,
fully support
so be careful.
It, man. Alright, we are in pursuit here.
I don't believe it. Those escort guys are real leeches.
This should be pretty easy.
Acolytes eliminated. Mafioso busted.
We're getting a zoom in on the road for some reason there. Your first live stream. Welcome, Matt. Thank you for joining, and you picked a great live stream. To join, we just hit level 55. So we only have 5 more levels to go and we're gonna be at the cap here. And yep, we got that platinum medal real easy. No problem. This stream is gonna end at 4 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. So we're looking at about 35 more minutes. All right, we'll equip that and then we can just do some free driving. I don't believe there are any missions we haven't tried to complete yet. There's some locked ones. go to the offensive tab. So, like, for instance, these ones in red over here, like Highway Patrol, we need a Class C car, which we just don't have the money to purchase quite yet. And I think the same thing over here, Class C. And Class C is a circuit car. So maybe that's the next car I should purchase, the circuit vehicle. And that will unlock those two missions. These triangles are crates. What people online can do is actually go to these locations, pick up a crate. It will initiate a chase invitation to any officers in the area, and you can chase them down. And if you capture them, you get this little check mark next to the crate, and you're able to get the loot from it. So I've got a couple of those down. I've got a couple more to go. Well, I've got a lot more to go. And the color indicates how good the loot in the crate is. So your gold is your the longest challenges. Those are like 7-8 mile drives. Silver and bronze are a little shorter drives, but the loot is not as good. So maybe we should just head back to Miami and continue to do that mission. I'm trying to see if any of these require a Jeep. That one does require a Jeep. We'll do this one again. We've already got a platinum, but we haven't actually driven around in the Jeep during this live stream. Well, my GTA 5, Philippe, I know you're asking somebody else. I'm still playing on the previous patch still. Look at this Mini Cooper. We need to upgrade our Jeep anyway. But I'm still playing on the previous patch because when that new Rage plugin hook came out just a few days ago, we still have to wait for mod authors to recompile their plugins to work with that new Rage plugin update. So it could be a while before we see complete functionality for a lot of the scripts we're used to using. There we go, got him.
No reopening imminent.
Yep, another platinum. This should unlock a pretty good part. The Jeep, it does not have good parts on it. It's probably the vehicle I've used the least. So let's do this one a few more times just to get this thing upgraded. Does this game have any undercover police cars? I haven't seen any. Everything's been marked. Yes, hello, John. Thanks for joining the stream, man. Sure can.
If their drop-off point is Los Angeles, your
contraband route officially closed. No reopening imminent.
Thank you, Alpha. Appreciate the good luck. Yeah, this stream has been wildly successful. We've already raised over $500, including my $150 contribution, I'll add. And in my book, that is such a huge success. I wasn't sure what type of money we were going to raise today. I just wanted to do something to try to give back to the police community. And I've been blown away by the generosity of you guys. It's been truly amazing. I believe you can donate with credit card on the link. I think it's either PayPal or a credit card. I'm pretty sure Visa is accepted. We only have about 30 more minutes and then my portion of the stream is going to be concluded, because it's going to end at 4 p.m. So If you want to donate, definitely do it within this 30-minute period. Of course, if you don't have the money to donate, don't donate. That makes no sense. And I am going all the way off the road here.
You might have won that little battle, but there's no way you'll be winning the war.
If their drop-off point is Los Angeles, you're going to have to put your foot down because their destination is homing into view.
All right, here we go, and got another one. This one's pretty easy. Pretty easy. It's a good way to upgrade our Jeep. What do I use to record? So normal videos, I use Bandicam to record, and Sony Vegas to do any editing. And then if you want to see a list of all the equipment I'm using, you just have to type in !! equipment and Nightbot. He will give you a link to all the equipment I use. This is a Shure microphone. I know I get a lot of questions about that. It's like an SM7B and Tower 787B, man. I love seeing your name come up. He says, LOL, I've donated 4 times now, but hey, it's great what you're doing, and I've been following you for a while. I even have a couple of your t-shirts. Well, I appreciate you for supporting the channel. I'm wearing my t-shirt as well, and thank you. You have donated a lot today, and it is much appreciated. Thank you, Tyler. Okay, the Stig saying you can donate with a Visa gift card. That's what he did. He found an old one, just got rid of the leftover balance. Hey, that's a great suggestion. Yeah, if you have a leftover Visa gift card and you know you want to send a few bucks, literally every dollar counts. If you only can donate a dollar, that matters. A dollar is nothing to laugh at, and it all adds up, and it's all going to be going to a great cause. So do what you can do, and I appreciate it.
Okay,
we're probably going to do this one just one more time, and then I think we'll have the Jeep upgrade it quite nicely.
If their drop-off point is Los Angeles, you're going to have to put your foot down because their destination.
I remember the first time doing this mission a few live streams back. It was quite difficult, but once you scale up and level, these missions get so much easier. If I can convince her to play Gamer 3000, I definitely will. LSPDFR can be overwhelming just because of all the different controls. I mean, I myself get confused. So many key combinations, and she's not the best driving with a controller, but neither am I, so maybe she does have a chance. Alright, so let's see what we're working with here. We got 339,000 in-game money. I still don't think that's quite enough to buy anything. I still feel like we need about $100,000 more. So maybe we should go back to Miami with the GTR. This one is pretty easy and it pays off pretty well experience-wise. I have not gotten that Fiat monster truck yet. I'm missing a few parts. I'm waiting for chase invitations to come in so I can, you know, catch the racers and unlock more parts. I think you can buy that car outright, but what I've been trying to do is unlock all the parts. And I don't know if that only gives you the ability to buy it or if it actually unlocks the entire car. I'm hoping for the ladder that unlocks the whole car for us. Oh man, he always does that.
This guy is full of surprises.
He's in the Lamborghini here.
Say, looks like speed violation, dangerous driving, repeat offending, and resisting arrest. I think you're
yeah, there's only a few mods in the chat, so sir. Give them some time. They're doing a great job answering questions, and moderators, I do appreciate all your help. So this should unlock some more additional parts for us. adds a nice plus 9. The higher level you get, the less the parts add to the to that vehicle level. Yeah, t-shirts, they're not going to be available again probably until spring of next year. I'll probably offer them 2 or 3 times a year, but thank you for asking. So what type of Lamborghini is this? Is this an Aventador that we're chasing?
Like those criminals are as sharp as me at the wheel. That has got to change. Speed violation, dangerous
driving. Man, that one is so easy to complete.
Resisting arrest.
It's a good grinding mission.
Spending the night behind bars, sir.
Is dink it a bad word for the streams? No, it's not. Yeah. Like I said, this stream has been such a success, and I hope to do more in the future. I feel like we can raise a lot of money for a lot of good things. Okay, so that is completed. Maybe we should just drive around in the GTR. I really want to get some chase invitations. But this thing is pretty equipped. Not bad at all. So right now we're at $360 donated, plus the $150 I'm going to donate, bringing a total of $510 so far. We've got 25 minutes left in the stream. 25 minutes, so if you got $1, $5, whatever, I think for it to pop up as a notification needs to be at least $1. Feel free to send it our way. If you write a message, I'll read it out to the stream. But so far, you guys have been awesome, and this hour and a half has absolutely flown by. All right, let's do this. I like doing these little challenges. Drive fast and stay on the road. Okay. Stay above 155 miles per hour. Oh, gosh. Speed up. Come on. Come on. Oh, I did not get it. All right. Let's retry that. We need to get above 155. Oh my gosh. Did I not even get a medal for that? Okay, I see how that works. I need to get to speed and then just drive through that and then continue to drive as fast as possible. I mean, that's how it works. All right, stay on the road. Man, I wish I could get bronze on that. That's hard. Yeah, happy birthday, the dope vapor. Dope vapor. I hope you have a great one, and thanks for being here. Watching the stream on your PC and iPod. I appreciate it, man. What happened in Berlin? I haven't been paying attention to the news, but I'm seeing a couple comments about it. Yes, whoever donated the to make it an even dollar amount, I appreciate it. It makes it so much easier. and just visually more appealing for sure. But we've had two $100 donations today. Two of them.
All units respond.
Sergeant Buddha 22, but it's 222, is donated $5. Thank you, Sergeant. Hey, FTM, glad you're doing this for all the men and women serving. I want to hop on board with this too. Thank you for being a great role model that I want to be like. Great job on all your videos too. Hey man, I appreciate the kind words and thank you for your contribution, man. That is awesome. We're up to 365 and we've got, what time is it? It's 3:40 p.m. We got 20 minutes to go, but I'll make the announcement again. The stream will not end. My part is going to end at 4 p.m. But after 4 p.m., Jeff Favignano, a lot of you probably know him. He does great LSPDFR content as well as some other games. He's going to be streaming on his Twitch channel. I recommend you go to the description of this live stream, right-click on that link for his Twitch channel towards the bottom. Keep it open in a new tab so you'll be ready to rock and roll when I hand the reins over to him. He's also going to be collecting donations going to the same charity. So I'm not exactly sure how long he's going to be streaming for, but I do appreciate his help with the stream and just for keeping it going. He made a great point to me. You know, he thought we could get the most donations by having the biggest time window possible. And today I'm only able to stream for about 2 hours before I have some other obligations I have to tend to. So I do appreciate his help. And I'm gonna need the mods when this stream is over, if you guys will just, I think the mods in the chat can post links. I'm not too sure, but if you guys can, just to post his Twitch channel in the chat. If not, I will do so myself just to get as many people over there as possible. All right, what is this right here, this bell icon? And that's a cutscene. We don't want to do that. I'm just kind of driving around seeing if we're going to get a chase invitation or not so we can catch some racers and get some loot crates. I mean, I've known of Jeff Favignano. We haven't really contacted directly, you know, in the past, but he actually reached out to me when I posted that important announcement video a couple of days ago saying that he wanted to help out. So I really do appreciate it, man. He really is a class act, and I've been just subscribed to him for, I'm pretty sure it's been over a year now, and I myself enjoy watching his LSPDFR videos. He's got great quality in his videos, and he really knows his stuff police-wise, so it's always a lot of fun to watch him do his own patrols. All right, are we going to get a chase invitation? Oh. What's this up ahead? I believe this is a tuner. I've learned that we're not able to bring the police cars to the tuners in-game. Because I wanted to change the paint scheme on one of them and see if I could upgrade any other parts, but unfortunately you can't. I'm not able to. Speed skill. Drive fast, stay on the road. Is this the same one we were doing earlier? Did I just do a huge circle? I'm not sure. I mean, this is hard because it's a two-lane road with a lot of traffic on it. And the AI in this game, they will not move out of your way if you have your police lights on. They don't care. Oh. That's it. Let's try that one again. I think I can get a gold on that one. To equip that, I'm going to try this one more time. I think I can get a gold. I it's just very narrow right here. We've got cross traffic coming through as well. If I can just stay in the middle here, there's enough room to get through. Oh. Brake. Go. Yes, we got that gold. And we got the platinum. Awesome. Barely there. This game is The Crew, and it's the Calling All Units DLC, which added playable police into the game. And we're almost level 56. Getting very close here. Right now we are in, we're nearby Miami. The scale of this map is humongous. It takes a long, you could drive coast to coast, but it takes a long time, which I find very impressive. And it's all online. You can encounter people also just riding around. I don't know if they separated at all, if you have the DLC, the Calling All Units DLC or not. I'm not sure how that works, or if everyone's just in one server. But it's been a lot of fun, and we're almost at the level cap now. It didn't take too long. Okay, we're gonna do this, the handling little side mission. That ghost smell is going fast. The ghost just tells you, you know, the pace you need to be at to get that gold medal. Got the bronze. I mean, if you just like arcade racers, I would recommend this game. Definitely. You can buy it like $3 or $4 right now.
You've got a ton of money saved up. Go buy some stuff for your car.
What do you do in the Calling All Units DLC? What I've been doing is just doing the police related stuff. The first time I purchased this game, I purchased it specifically for the Calling All Units DLC. I not played any of the other content. I haven't done any of the main storyline. There are several different police missions you can go on and complete and level up your character, unlock more police cars. Right now, the thing I'm struggling with is gaining enough in-game money to buy the next police car, because they're pretty expensive. But you get money through completing missions and online chases. I'm also waiting for a chase. Normally we'll get a chase invitation by now, but it's been quite some time. What icon? $2,000. I will take that. Where? Oh, this icon maybe? I mean, there seems to be a lot of content within the game, which is nice. What is this? Groove Station. Oh, I didn't know this. Apparently there's a... I did not know this. Apparently there's a way to actually travel around if you haven't unlocked certain areas. So we can actually use the transit system to go up, to go to the middle of the country and just pay a little price. That's pretty cool. Yeah, Howie, welcome you to play with me. You can add me as a friend on here. I pretty much accept all friend requests. I don't really have a crew I run with, but I just try to level up. I'm trying to hit that level 60 cap. So I think the bell is like a cutscene or something. I've never been to this area before. This is all new to me. Santa Fe. What is this? Okay, there you go. I think that's what you're telling me about. Got $2,000 right there. and a cutscene. Okay, just to spread the word, terrorist attack in Berlin, truck ran into a fair, 9 dead. That is terrible. I was seeing people talk about pray for Berlin in the chat, but that is horrible. They will definitely be in my Berlin. So they're saying it's a terrorist attack. I saw people talking about it in the chat, but I haven't really been paying attention to the news today. So that's the first I'm hearing about it. Terrorist attacks, I'm never going to understand them. Like, it's just a loss of innocent life. No one deserves to go down like that. But thank you for sharing the information. I was curious what you guys were talking about. So another question I have, they have normal police cars in the game. Like, this is a Charger right here, but they're not playable. So maybe at some point they'll add these, because I would just like to use normal police cars as well. I've seen the Chargers as well as the Crown Vics in this game. Alright, let's see what this challenge is. Is this a speed challenge? Smash the targets. Alright, we can do this. Maybe we can't. I think this might be more... an off-road vehicle might be more suitable. We're going to retry this maybe with the Jeep or the Raptor. Alright, I want to retry this. Because the GTR is not meant to go off-road. I cannot control it at all. It's got too much torque, I guess. I'm just spinning out of control. Alright, we're retrying that. Alright, let's we're gonna swap out to our Jeeps, level 643. Let's do the Raptor. It's a little faster. There's the gold ghost. We gotta, oh man, this is hard. Maybe the Jeep might be better for this. Oh my gosh. I am all over the road. I think I hit Perron's. Alright, we're gonna try that one more time, but with the Jeep. Alright guys, we have 8 minutes. We got 8 minutes, so if you want to donate, do it now. We've got 8 more minutes left in the stream. And thank you for everyone who's been here the entire time. I do appreciate it. It's been a lot of fun. This has been by far my most favorite stream, as I run into this person. Yeah, the Jeep's a little better. It's not as fast, but it's definitely more controllable.
What? You saving money for retirement? Go spend it on your car.
I am saving money to be able to purchase those police cars. They're expensive. I want a crappy part. Yeah. Well, yeah, if you're going to do Jeff's stream as well, then I would save a little money so you could donate it during that stream. But if you have to go and you're watching this, you know, it's now or never. We have 7 minutes left. 7 minutes. All right, we got Anonymous coming in with a dollar donation. Thank you, whoever you are, he says, or she says. Hi, FTM. Keep doing what you're doing, smiley face. Bring in the total. What's the total? 366? We're at $366. Absolutely amazing, guys. I am so proud of what we've been able to accomplish today. It's going to make a difference. We're going to help people. And I feel like all you guys should be proud as well. All right, let's go back to the GTR. This thing is slow. The Dope Vapor doing $10. Here you go. Thanks for supporting our fallen or injured officers. You're an amazing person. Here you go. Thanks for supporting our fallen or injured officers. You're an amazing person. Looks like that message repeated again. Hey, man, thank you. We can add that to the total. I'm not sure where the YouTube donations go. But, it's not going to go towards the total because that's through the Twitch link. But I'll make sure that money gets added in. When you do that option, it goes like maybe into the YouTube fan funding thing. And it can take me, I think, up to 45 days. But I'll be more than happy to contribute an extra $10 for you so it can go towards the final donation. Thank you, Dope Vapor. I know that wasn't your first donation either, and I do support it. I mean, I do appreciate it. That's what I meant. We've got, let's see, what time? We've got 5 minutes left. We're in the final countdown here before the stream is going to conclude. And guys, to reiterate, it is going to take a few days for the donation to go through. A lot of people, of course, donate through credit card. It just has to clear through the credit card. But once I'm able to access all that money, I will donate it and I'll be posting proof on my Twitter page and my Facebook page. So it's going to go to the charity, I promise you. I promised my wife on it. This money is not for me. All the donations received during the stream will 100% be going to the charity. So you can rest assured.
All units respond.
There's no worries there. Tyler, this is Tyler's fifth donation. I just want to say that. Tyler787B coming in with another $2 donation. Saying thank you so much for doing what you're doing, and I'm proud to donate for the fifth time this stream, lol. I am wondering, are you thinking of doing another charity stream soon? So I'm thinking more on an annual basis. Around, I love doing it around this time of the year, but we will see. But this stream has gone extremely well, so I'm very pleased with it. And then we have Spawn Kano coming in with a humongous $20 donation. You get an applause from me, sir. Thank you, or lady. Thank you for your donation. There's no message on that one. That brings our total up to $388. That is so much money in such a short period of time. You guys are awesome. All right, we do have 3 minutes left. 3 minutes left. So if you got anything to donate, do it now. Will I be in Jeff's chat? Probably not. I'm going to have to head out of here shortly. But we'll make that announcement again. Jeff is going to be taking over once this stream is concluded. His channel is in the description. And he's going to be continuing to raise money for the same charity. So if you're still online and you just want to hang out in that stream, I highly recommend it. It's twitch.tv/JFAVIGNANO. And it's going to be happening soon. It's going to be happening really soon. Dope Vapor coming in with $5. I'm going to have to add your contributions because when you do it through YouTube, it won't add to that bar. But let me write that down. That's another $15
You've got a ton of money
that we
up.
Can add
Go
to
buy
the
some
total.
Stuff for your car.
that's not going to show up on that bar. So let me write that down so I do not forget. $15. Thank you, Dope Vapor. Appreciate it, man. I think that's your third donation for today. We've got a minute left. If you have any last-second donations, now's the time to do it. Currently, we're at $388 plus $15. What is that? Man, can't do math on the spot. That's 13. Carry the one. That's $403. Oh, Dope Vapor, that's another $5. So I will add that. So that's $20 from you. I need to donate in your name because that money's going to be tied up. So that's $408 plus my $150. That's $558. Looks like we raised $558. Dope Vapor coming in again. Who just ran into me? Who just did that? So that's, I think that's $25 you funded, Dope. Thank you, sir. Thank you. All right, so moderators, if you're able to, what I need you to do is type in the URL for Jeff's stream. He's gonna be taking over. Dope, I saw it. Do you have any more coming in? I think I've got $25 so far from you, but moderators, I need you to go ahead and post Jeff's Twitch stream. He's going to be keeping the stream going over there. And guys, I appreciate it. This has been absolutely amazing. What is going on here? I'm getting attacked. There's another $5. So I think that's $30. You guys are amazing. Absolutely amazing. This is really gonna help out so much. So thanks, guys. Be sure to go over to Jeff's stream. Continue to donate if you're able to. This archive of this stream will be uploaded on my channel later tonight if you missed any of it. Another $5. Dope. I will continue to count that as soon as it comes in. Unfortunately, it's not reflected in that total, but I will continue to keep track of that for you. And I will donate it. Thank you guys so much for being here, for supporting the stream. It's been awesome. I think this charity stream could not have gone any better. I just sincerely want to say thank you from the bottom of my heart. It means so much to me. All right, guys, go over to Jeff's stream. Links in the description. The moderators are posting it as well. Thank you guys so much. And that's going to conclude it for us. Peace. Thank you, guys.